Hey guys, Spamwaits here. Yes, I'm playing Minecraft. But it's just any normal Minecraft. No, yeah, it's 1.1.12. I am on creative mode. Or 1.12, not 11. Damn it, Spam, get it right. But I want to show you something. It's been 6 years since I've been playing Minecraft. I've played Minecraft ever since senior year of high school, and I'm be graduating college in the next semester, and if you hear my dad singing, that's not my fault. But I wanted to show you something interesting. At least here on 1.12, I might pop into the version that I used to play in. But I'm gonna turn around, we'll show you what I did, or what I have. Welcome to my first build whenever I was 17 years old. This is a bit cringy. Now this is not the final build, I guess. I had a later version of this that had like a nice monorail or anything using cheats mode, because back in beta 1.7.3 you don't have creative. That was implemented in 1.8 beta. So I remember like building a mini line here. I guess I'm on creative right now. Built a lot of things, built like a bunch. I built a hotel right next to my house. Oh yeah, this is my house. I don't remember how it started. I think I might have built it, or built it aside the mountain, I forget. This is my house. So roomy. I should pop in like original footage that I actually recorded like literally 6 years ago, trying to figure out what to record with. Back when OBS wasn't a thing, and Fraps was... I never bothered to use because I couldn't handle it on my computer. You'll see why. So I remember building this from many years back. Kind of. And if I recall correctly, the chest doesn't look like it used to this. And if I let's see if it's in this chest that has the unstackable things. Those weird things before stacks became a thing in beta 1.8. Oh, no, we're still stacks on this one. I think it might be in here. Yeah, I remember my organization like that. Hey, look, 21 diamonds. I might have hacked that. I forget. Because hacking clients are great. There we go, this little stupid thing. Back when it was just only a pork chop and you could eat, but granted you didn't have health bars or anything. Again, 1.8.1. So this just magically put your health up. Apparently a broken texture pack, the texture for wooden slab. Cool. But yeah, I've wanted to explore this ever since. And considering I've seen many videos that has been kind of going back to roots and like that, and also blame Dragon for actually starting a Minecraft series, I wanted to go back to here. So let's walk around. So my room, my master's den, I think I have signs for this. No, I don't. I'll go to the mine net later. This is a little, yeah, master's room. I'm so stupid. Here's a little thing. It says pier to boats, island hopping via bridges. Yeah, there used to be bridges. I don't have the bridges here anymore. But yeah, this is pretty much original. Yeah, totally thought a dirt wall was a great idea. And this is before even peaceful came around, I think. So I did play with mobs a bit. Granted, I managed to stay away from it, but yeah. Little deck theme, who's it? Colland Hotel, lobby entrance. I don't know, I was a special teen. Let me just say that. A little pier that I built, just floating. Damn it, I didn't have structure back then. The little ugly bridge that I built. Wow, some of these are quite the ancient stuff, man. Pathway that leads up to a tree and a little lake. I know I built extra things here and I built extra things there, but never showed up. Let's go inside, actually. I did actually build a hotel back then. Because, yeah, I like building. I don't know what this is. There's a staircase up here. Go to the first floor. Go straight ahead. That's the master's den. There's room 101. With a little thing on a chest. Go to do. Looks about the same thing with a painting. One window. My god, that's a small window. Go upstairs to the second floor. Yes, I built the second floor. And then I build 301, 302, 401, sweet skylight under construct. Because science is great. Wow, I have actually a lot of signs in here. Whoop, what happened? Rip. And it says, sweet skylight's closed, aka the roof. What a great roof, right? Let's jump down because it's creative. Go in here. I remember building extra rooms because, yeah, I am that special. And it's supposed to go to a second floor, which, again, I did build. I just don't know where that file went. Or, if I recall correctly, I do know where that file went. AKA, that file never existed because I managed to corrupt Minecraft back in 1.7. Yeah, that was fun. I've always wanted to go back. Always wanted to see what's in here. I remember back it was summer of 2011. I remember watching YouTube videos like any normal teen would back then. Yeah, YouTube existed back then. I mean, duh. Remember watching YouTube videos. I remember watching like gameplays and like that. Gameplays of various games back in the day. Granted, I was not a Call of Duty person. I feel like back in that time was a Call of Duty and all that shit. But I remember somehow managing, I don't know which channel I found this game, to be honest, but I managed to find Minecraft. Someone was playing, I think it was like Alpha 1.3 or something. And I remember wanting to play this game. But I was a teen. Like, I was a teenager. I didn't have money to begin with, so as any normal teenager would do, you would pirate the game. So I did. It was, I think, beta 1.6.6, which I think started with this world right here. And then when it came to 1.7.3, I actually did buy the game. What the hell is this? What did I build? I don't know what I built, and I'm pretty sure you will never find a ravine here because this is an old map. Let's grab my torch and start walking around. See if we can find any cool stuff in here that I spawned in prior. Oh, nothing in here. So I remember pirating the game, then buying the game after I managed to get money. And I think I remember correctly how it all went out. It was a 2-for-1 sale because Minecraft was sold for like, I think, 22-ish? Something like 19, I think it was like 1995 euros, if I recall correctly. And I remember seeing a deal because I think it was like Notch getting married or something like that. I forgot. I remember getting that. I remember telling a friend if they wanted Minecraft. I was like, here, I want Minecraft. And then I told them, and they said yes, since I already paid me $10 and well, I'll be good. So yeah, but this world was definitely pre 1.7.3. It's almost nighttime. That's fine. I'm in creative. I wonder if that lava lake is still here. I remember there was a lava lake on my first world. I remember having it here, and I think, nope, I never blew it up. Lava lake. Oh, there's the lava in here, actually. Lol. Win. Actually, if I maybe dig down close enough, I might be able to get to that point. But yeah, my first world. I'm always going to go back to that because I have no idea, nothing else to say at the moment. Oh, there's more tunnels. Ooh, explore, explore, explore. I remember all the fun stuff that I had, that I did with Minecraft. I remember jumping on my first server, which was a YouTuber that doesn't do much, that doesn't render server anymore. I remember playing there for like at least a year or so, year or two, before creating my own server, which that was fun experiences. You should find my old videos. They're all about that. I have videos about that. I also have a video of the server I used to play on. Oh boy, is this OG? Is this really OG? Okay, I'm going to sleep. Hold on. If that's OG. If this is OG. No, it says jungle, but it's not jungle. That's hilarious. Okay, I'm going back to sleep and we'll show you. Okay, I had a fun time playing Minecraft. And coming to today, I still play Minecraft. I mean, my last few videos, actually, I haven't done a Minecraft video in like forever. Now I think about it. No, that's a lie. I play with King Cronus, which is my friend AJ, that I've played for many years. I also play on Vox Populi, for those who don't know. I mean, I think Dragon has told you what server that is. And I always pop into this game back and forth. I never religiously played Minecraft per se, saying like playing for every day for God knows how long. Well, like every day for like the past 6 years. I should say it that way. But I kept playing it on and off because sometimes I like have ideas to play a game. Sometimes I have ideas to like put do something on Minecraft. Other times I don't. And I'm still amazed. I still even for 6 years. I'm still amazed that I still play this game today. Up oh, there's 1.8. There's the chunk load. Yep, that's where it broke. So anything past this line is 1.7. That's funny. It's like I go back from like whoa to so like regular 1.12, and then suddenly boom. This old land, this masterpiece of land. Not really, not a masterpiece. I didn't really build much. I should show other builds actually now I think about it. Yeah, I always go back to this game. I've always played this game. Like, I just can't let Minecraft go for the better, I guess. It's a game where I could be where imagination is endless. You could do a lot of shit. Be praised for that lot of shit, I guess. And yeah, I don't know what else to say. Aside that, I've played this game for again 6 years. I wonder about you guys. Do you guys play Minecraft? If so, do you remember what version you first started playing Minecraft? I want to know. Put it on the comments. And I've also had the idea of actually playing beta 1.7.3. I might do that soon once I get the right files working again. I could not find the right files. I kind of know how to do it, and I kind of don't. I just need to be sure that I'm doing it right. Anyways, guys, if you see a jump cut, I kind of rambled, and I kind of just cut it, because, yeah, I'm great. Anyways, guys, this is something I just wanted to show you after many, many years of me playing Minecraft. I wanted to show you the roots of it all. Sure, I'm playing this on Minecraft 1.12, but I don't know. I might think of playing it back on my first version on 1.7.3. See how it goes. See how I survive. Like a Minecraft series. Oh my god, holy shit. And show you the things I've done on Minecraft for 6 years. Well, I'm only showing you this. But I might, maybe in the near future, we'll show you like other builds that I have done. As more of like a showcase of seeing how far back I've played Minecraft and see how much I've progressed over the past 6 years. In any case, after many edits. Thanks, spam. You're gonna have a fun time, okay? I hope you guys have a great time. Hope you guys have a fun time playing Minecraft. If you haven't played Minecraft, I'd say suggest get it. I mean, you can have endless adventures. If not, then suit yourself. Not really. It's a fun game. Even for 6 years, it's still fun. For those who played Minecraft, what was your very first version that you jumped into Minecraft? Was it during release? Was it beta? Was it alpha? I mean, there's quite a few people that has played ever since alpha or even infdev, anything. Put it down in the comments below. I want to know. I'm curious of how long you guys have been playing Minecraft for those who have played Minecraft. And yeah, I guess that's about it. I hope you guys have a great time. This is a really bad video. I know. I'm gonna have fun editing this, and I'm gonna probably do more videos of this. Showing progress of what I've built in the years coming to what I built present, which I don't think has changed much. That'll be fun to go through. Find this video enjoyable. This is Spam Waits. See ya.